Laura Sargeant, and I'm here for 3D LASIK surgery with Dr. Ming Wang. I'm very excited. Can't wait to get rid of the glasses, contacts, and be able to see. One of the best, so I'm excited.
Hello, I'm Dr. Ming Wang. This is Laura, who just had 3D LASIK. Actually, Laura came to us because another doctor was attempting to do the LASIK surgery on the left eye, right? And was not able to complete. The flap was made not in perfect shape, and the doctor put the flap back. And needless to say, you know, Laura got a little nervous. So she came to us and asked if we could help her. And we're very blessed we have the technology to help her with 3D LASIK. And also I was wondering why she had that problem initially with another surgeon. Now we actually found out the answer. Laura had a genetic condition called loose corneal skin condition, or EBMD. Every time if you do surgery with any mechanical friction, it just can have instruments stuck. And that's what happened. We bypassed that problem. We were able to perform the surgery very well today. So her 3D LASIK today here was a complete success. And we're going to have a moment of truth and to see whether Laura can see a little better. Remember, with some normal swelling. Okay? Before surgery, Laura, in fact, you know, remember you got some astigmatism too. When if I look at your eyes, you look at distance, it's hard to see, right? Without glasses.
Yes.
So are you ready for a moment of truth?
Yes.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Blink, blink, blink. You see Dr. Jiang over there? Yes. Go ahead and read that line. Read it without glasses, if you can.
3D LASIK, Dr. Wayne Wei.
Wow! Congratulations. Congratulations.